15 seconds.
A hunter and a dredgen ask a question. You seek to understand the nature of the dark. We forged an answer.
What? Where?
You're standing in it. Guardian, do you read?
Eris? I got this. Go back to yelling at that tree on Io.
You need a handler, Rat. And the Guardian needs support.
Suit yourself, Three Eyes.
Yep. 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 Good old me. Sorry, I kind of, there I did it. It started drifting again. Grind Nightfall, but I gotta do this just to check it off the list. Yep. Cool. Even cooler. Please. Holy shit. Yeah. Oh. Thank God. I was about to lose it. I was very close to losing it. Three dark. Dude, look at this dude. See if I can get away with. Oh wait, I thought it was 3-3. I mean 3-1. That was risky, but I did it. Disagree. No, man, please. Okay, good. Appreciate it. There's actually no way that I'm about to beat this guy. Unbelievable. He's done it. Killed the most annoying boss in Destiny history. Watch me somehow die from this fall. Not touching anything. Why? Why does it do that? It just slams you in. You have no opportunity to jump. And you know I'm gonna kill some of these nearby guys for safety. All right. Now let's take it slow, because I'm not looking to impress anyone but myself. With patience, really, because this isn't that hard past the first encounter. I don't know who thought it was a good idea to design a boss like that. Even the final boss doesn't have three knights in its room. Why did they make... I don't know. But I mean, if they wanted to make the final boss literally 10 times harder, just slap another knight in there. Arena's well made. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna stop just fucking complaining. Some of you guys wanna hear. It probably is, but. Watch me die somehow. I wouldn't be surprised if I just died from doing random actions. Ow, there's another sniper. I can't believe I forgot about the third. Don't hide in there. He's hiding in there. Is that what we're doing? If I can do this. Bye. Fucker. Oh, okay. Of course. There you go. Enjoy. You don't want to do that. I think I forgot to transfer something. No, I didn't. I'm good. No way I'm playing it dangerous with that. Bye bye. Actually, I'm going to regen because I'm. Nope. See? If I destroyed that, it was low on health. I very much could have been an idiot. Stop. Damn it, why'd I have to be there? I don't like the Centurions. I don't actually know if I've gotten this yet. Nope. God. Oh, thanks for being an idiot. Yeah. I would appreciate it if you did not do that over and over. In fact, I would appreciate you stop. Okay. Are you really gonna hide like that, dude? Holy shit, their AI is so annoying. Bye. Cool. Hide. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. I have to ask you to stop right there and not do that. Let's go. Let's die to some dumb shit again. Song to match each story. I'll change sides. Copyright strike on a video that's unmonetized. The fact that they can do that is hilarious. Yes, they can do that. If you use copyrighted material, they can monetize your video and make money off of it. It's actually like the funniest thing ever. Side. Playing it fucking slow, man. Whoa, why are you spawning guys already? What did I ever do to you? Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare, isn't it? Dark. Hey, that was the complete opposite of dark. But let's roll with it. empty spawn. God, man. Stop spawning those fucking eyes. The Taken are just... Oh my god, man. Good job, Oryx. Taken are designed to be annoying in every single regard. Honestly? I don't think I'm gonna do that again. I might find an angle from which to hide from the snipers, take out all the enemies, and then take out the snipers. La la la, where? Did I not trigger it? Are you serious? Okay, great. Please stop trying to close the gap. I see you! Impressive, impressive. Yo. Get out of here. No. There we go. Light. Alright. Do that. I can do that. That is something that I can, in fact, do. Though I'd rather not. They respawn so fast, it's kind of annoying. Right, yeah. The neighborhood.
Hmm.
need to start looking at. Okay. Of course they're trying to fuck me over with the twosies that I gotta do. AKA have to do two instead of one to get to the end as fast as possible. And I picked him up too. Now who's the real idiot? Dizzle. Any special ammo around there? Oh, I saw you. Oh boy, hiding. I should just go. Let's not take my time. I mean, not. Okay, never mind. Is this it? No. This is kind of bad. This hoogalag lag. No way in hell am I moving without killing all these. Dark. That one's better be lit up. I gotta light one more up. Let's assume I have the top lit up too. Just to be nice to myself. So I gotta do one more. No. No. That was almost heartbreaking. Mainly because I was getting greedy and didn't want to wait for my dodge so I could safely dunk it in. Who cares? Pretty sure this is the last one, so. Indeed. Yes, I'm about to use Hush. No, I do not give a shit what better idea you have. I could power this up. Power that up. That cloak does not look cool whatsoever. Alright, I'm sorry if you're about to be bored, but I'm gonna walk the entire way. Because I do not want to do this over again. And I will also switch to Mobius Quiver just for this. That way, if I need extra air time, I can have a lot more than just one shot. Oh. Am I actually gonna kill all these guys? Probably shouldn't. For the sanity of others. Oh shit, man. Does no one think there's a problem with Thrall? I mean, I wanna get, go, shoot. Really gonna do this right now? Dude, holy shit. Have you still not moved yet? I literally saw you up there before. Is this for real? Okay. I think. Okay, good. Good, good, good. And I guess I could get on the Sparrow for this part. Watch me explode and die just because I said that. Maybe I won't walk the whole way. But I'm definitely gonna stop to kill snipers, is what I will do. I think I can hit headshot. shots this far away. Good old trusty mountaintop will do the trick. Going on the slide. Imagine. Sorry, honey. Not today. Like, not playing around. I will kill all of them. Watch I not make that. Probably not gonna go for a jump like that again. By the way, it's attached to your body, that should be killing you. How that should work. All right. Young Grumm. Oh, that was kind of scary because I accidentally did that trying to peek around the corner.
But it's fine.
I like to live dangerously. On the chest, so I'm going to do it. God that fucker isn't there looking at me anymore.
And 20 recovery is good, but other stats are bad.
Somehow got that. Okay. Oh, I wish we somehow got right here. Mainly because it's not really dangerous right there. I can just whoop, get on through.
How will he choke?
We'll find out. Two lights, one dark. Good thing I did not rally, because I did not switch back. Bet some people who were actually watching this were hoping that would happen.
Light.
Okay. And there is an absolute 100% chance that I wait for my super. Most definitely not gonna one phase, but I can do something, I guess. The hobgoblins first.
First.
phase. Wait a minute. What do I have minor spec on? No ammo. Huh. It's kind of impressive. Yeah, because of the situation I'm in, there's no way that I'm jumping in there without my super. So, I'll be back. I didn't come this far to just do it all over again. And I'm not glad or fucking Data or anybody who will get made fun of for waiting. That's stupid. I mean, it would've been super easy for them. They've designed mechanics before, where you have to go back to an area, and if you don't, a thing stacks up and you die if it stacks up. I don't know why they didn't do it in this. What I do know is that I will be probably one of the most upset people on the planet if I die, just because I don't want to really ever touch the Prophecy Dungeon ever again. Because I don't really like it.
For a seat 10 times better.
See, it softly lands you right there. I don't know why they couldn't do that after a first encounter. Seems like a very minor thing that's easy to fix. Hopefully that's all the scions. NGL. That was unfortunate. Dude, you're stunned. You shouldn't do that. Safe. Who gives a fuck about the modes, you know? No one really. I can definitely one-shot the shit out of him. Wonder if it would be worth it to wait for Mountaintop. Probably not. I mean, maybe. I highly doubt I'm gonna squeeze out a 3-phase. I mean, a 2-phase. Because I just barely. I mean, to be fair, I think I need mobility significantly less than I do now. Does powerful f- no, that don't, no, it doesn't work. That's special ammo. Didn't even need to finish it. Just kind of unfortunate. In fact, call me a pussy, but I might wait. I didn't even really need my super last time, to be honest. Fine, I'll go. What I'm
putting on powerful friends again. I mean, not powerful. Yeah, powerful friends. That mobility might be a life changer.
But Glad did this.
I don't care. Me, I do not care. I deal with the scions. And then I'm done. Not fail right now. Just saying. I know pressure is probably kind of big to fail right now, but let's not do that. Crazy idea. In fact, I would even argue let's win. Ow, dude, why are you so direct? This is annoying, yes. I think we may have this in the bag. Call me stupid or dumb or crazy. Unless I make a dumb mistake like forgetting about that ogre and it somehow results in a wipe. Nah, be good. Watch it not count for whatever reason that I get error coded about now. I think we're gaming. We be gaming. Ah, man. I'm glad to have that done.
Both light and dark to fight the Guardian. Drifter, what have you done, you insufferable rat man?
Hey, our mutual friend had a question. We all did.
Prophecy Dungeon Flawless.
What
Prophecy Dungeon Solo.
Isn't it obvious?
Prophecy Dungeon Solo Flawlessly.
Means to survive. It's not about saints or sinners.
The Vanguard wouldn't abide that answer.
Vanguard ain't here. I'm sick of their dogma. What do you think, Chosen One? Come on back.
And I'll get you paid. Alright,